Okay, this is the Chiindii quadcopter tuning jig. Basically, two of the arms are held in place, but the craft can rotate freely on the other axis. And with this, we can calculate the PID values, which are necessary for stable flight. So this is what should happen. Here goes. So as you can see, it can keep itself stable in flight. Now I'm going to apply a pitch value on the controller. Now the other way. Now let it go, levels out again. And there you go.